The aftermath.
Good morning, the aftermath.
Of the day after. Here he is, the penis of the night. That's Mark.
Aye.
Stage show Mark.
Oh, fuck, it was good.
Yeah.
Oh, still a bit hungover.
Mark gets up and plays the harmonica.
Huh?
Then he plays about four notes, and then what happens? He falls to the ground.
Did I fall on the stage?
Yeah. Oh, then they gave the t-shirt and says, like, get out of here.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, who cares? It was good. It was very, very good.
I used to get the balls to get up there.
Well, fucking no, it's you and your mate did.
Who was the other guy?
It was two of you. He couldn't play anything.
Oh.
But he got up, though. Mark's looking for his glasses, lenses. Mark, you're over here most of the night by the stage.
I don't believe I actually got up there. But hey.
This was Mark's stage last night. The town jester.
Hey, look. Check out these glasses, man.
That's the Mark, last of Mark's glasses. No lens.
What's left of them?
Yeah. Everyone, we're ready to go again, actually, me and Mark.
Aye.
Out of the whole motor. Motorbike rally, I think me and Mark are probably going to be the first ones having a beer today.
Need some music.
Yeah, need some music, Mark. Paul's got his cell phone on charge and his solar monkey battery. We'll be finished with the piss cans tomorrow. Straight into the air.
Yes, probably.
Well, look at Mark.
Maybe.
Hey?
How many say we got?
10 each.
10 each left.
Get another dozen each. Yep. So we're
breakfast.
Yeah. That will be breakfast. Another 10 cans each, 20 cans will be breakfast. Most people are waking up now. We do with a fucking cold beer, you know, Sid? It's about 9 o'clock already, but that's the way it goes.
You point it that away. Right?
Wait, we're getting breathalyzed.
Right.
For a buck.
Turn it on. Wait till it says auto test. And if you're doing one after the other, you press function until you come up with auto test. Again, so it says auto test. Then you tell it to blow till it beeps.
Right.
Blow till it beeps.
Blow till it beeps.
What am I?
You're going to be very low.
You're safe.
40. Oh shit, means it's time for another beer then. I'm good.
You can spin the wheels, mate.
Yeah.
Okay, now.
Right.
Now this is the better question.
Oh, I'm well under.
Well under 40, eh?
Yeah, oh shit. I was about 800 this morning.
Whoa.
Okay, Mark.
Low till the beep, sir.
Here we go.
Go. Okay. You might have to go back to bed, Mark.
Oh, you're going to be higher.
Yeah, see that?
Oh, you got to go to the hospital.
190.
190.
What is the thing?
250.
Oh, is it?
250, 190, I'm fine.
Oh, well,
you. And you could, what you can do is offer to, if you want to try that again, yeah. Just go back to auto test and just
try one more time.
Go for it, mate.
Double check it.
That's looking better.
$190.
Mark, okay,
he's good. Safe.
Yep.
Right, thank you for that.
Guys.
Yep. Oh.
Hey Paul, we passed.
We passed. I was only 40 and Mark's still 190. Now you can imagine Mark tomorrow morning.
I was going to do the same thing tonight and
I have an early one. I'm going to be wise. Paul says he's going to have an early one and be wise. Yeah, right. the Harleys. Getting through the main town of Waimate. Everything's closed, isn't it?
No, it's some shops are open.
Oh, are they? Police station. I like that bike. Yep. That's real nice. Paul's had two down on his third, Mark's got one down on his second. Go the BMW. Third beer, Paul's on to about a six.
Yeah, bigger boy than I am.
Oh, no, Mark.
You got more room than me.
Baby. What's this category here? Best Japanese.
Okay, yeah.
down a little bit earlier. The last time I got here, we were just this bike show, yeah. You did.
No.
But he's got a single head on it. Yeah, 62 was the last pre-year. We're the bloody fortune. Billy Joel off in an open chin.
Tracks. And they're still coming in.
Big hand for Tony, guys.
Guaranteed to stay upright.
Oh, that's hell right, yeah. Put your hand in the back and get in the beer on the way down. Slow, slow, that's it. Fuck's sake. The marriage broke up across the tent site there. Oh, yeah. No, yeah. What? No, he's not right. Here we go. What?
Guns are really hit the point.
Yep. Sturgis, New Zealand style. There's Paul's pile. And Mark's pile. One of those is Mark's there, but...
Well, two of them might actually.
Yeah, two of them Mark's, yeah, yeah. Round two. Oh, the Buell? Now I missed that one today.
Oh, it's beautiful work all round, but we're going to go with the number two.
lightning.
I like the rocks.
Yeah.
It's like Sid's bike.
Okay, mate. Richard beat me, and I'm not a tattoo artist.
Now, Mark, I reckon I can jump that fire.
Where are you going,
mate?
Steve,
and then this is where I grew up
with my friends and family. Very nice. He's got family orientation and things. And from South Africa, he's got other bits and bobs.
Maybe I'm supposed to talk about the men's, but they just don't interest me the same. I'm sorry about that, folks. But I'm sure they look pretty important to stand over here and tell the judges.
I certainly hope it was a woman tattooist that was blown with that bit. Next we have Niv. Niv, can you tell us anything about your tattoos?
Russell, burnt toast, pretty pictures.
Very nice. How you think to Russell?
How's it going, how are you?
Well done, Russell. Well done, my friend. Come and show the judges.
We have one more to go, folks. His name is Dan. Dan, come on, make your presence felt. Can you tell us anything about your tattoos?
Oh, he's wearing my hat.
Some of them hurt.
Oh, really? He's got some of them really painful.
The man's keen, there's no doubt about that. I'm hoping they also do with girls, but I'm not entirely sure. Well, I don't know about you, but I drank spades once and made my ass bleed.
I am classic.
Well done. Hey, spades!
Come and show the judges!
Spades, come and show the judges!
Oh, I fucking tipped it.
Righto.
Our last competitor is Barry. Barry, what can you tell us about your tattoos? Is there a lot of reasons for having all the ink you've got on your body?
Basically because I can.
Okay, he just likes it. Now, this last competitor is Barry.
There goes Darren.
Oh, the oh, the Ganoogies.
I'd be in love with you if it wasn't for my missus.
Keep digging.
Yeah.
Sorry, folks, these cheap cunts who run this show aren't prepared to pay the big money for the professionals.
There you go, mate.
Cheer on. Right on, I guess we're on. We're... I'm sorry, I missed your name, love. Pixie, could you tell us some stories that those moves have been into that the crowd would like to know about?
They're really well known in Canterbury.
Well done.
This is what
Don't tell me this is paradise.
my feet.